see it, put your hands on your knees. No more dares, only truths, girl, how about we go? Go up shelf, we not.
And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as always, is Stuart Robson. And if all goes to plan, they can progress to a promotion match. How do you see the match going, Stuart?
Well, Derek, it's certainly in their hands. If they win here, a promotion match will be theirs. They just need to put in a good performance. It won't be easy, though.
Corner kick forthcoming. Emphasis on the clearance, a good one. Distributing it well. And offside all the way. And a tidy challenge. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Well, he's been ruled offside. Well, we simply had to feature him today after he broke the club's goal-scoring record in his last appearance.
Yeah, what a great achievement. But he won't want to stop there. He loves scoring goals, and I'm sure there's a lot more to come from him, including a couple more today.
That's a nice-looking ball. Well, they know how to pass the ball and at pace. Working so hard to win back possession. Good-looking ball. There could be a chance now. He could pick out a teammate. Not all that convincing defensively. Well, that one has promise. Oh, genuine chance. Goalkeeping of the highest order.
Well, he's got to be pleased with that save. It's absolutely magnificent.
And a struggle to get it away properly. On a time for composure on the ball. Chu. Han. Chance to do damage. Appear to be in two minds. That's a well-struck pass. Attending to his defensive chores. And back now with Xu. Beautiful pass. Top-class defending. Diakov. He's lost it. Showing real patience. Can they forge ahead? I think I spoke too soon. Wasn't the best of passes, finally. Bennett has it. Well, it could be on for him here. Oh, a moment of pure class. Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just? Hansson. Duarte. Now can they make something happen? Well, disappointing end to the move. James now. Feeding it through. And there it is! Two goals in a matter of minutes! Incredible stuff! It's with Duarte. So a throw in here. Mokhtar. Nice weight on the pass. Well, snuffing out the danger, but a corner coming up. Delivering it. Well, sadly, a bit of a tame effort, that one, and far too close to the goalkeeper. And it wasn't superb distribution by the keeper, that we can say. Attacking with vigour. Can he take advantage? Well, plenty of power there, but in fairness, should have made the keeper work. Chu. Sato. Well, nearing the half-time interval, and suffice it to say, they're not making great use of home advantage. Stuart, your assessment?
Well, they can certainly play better than this. They've been too slow in possession and not aggressive enough with their closing down. Those two things have to change in the second half if they're to turn this around.
And play halted, free kick given. And teammates around him. Good distribution. He succeeds in clearing it. Oh, he's given the ball away. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Pick out a teammate. Now the keeper's eyes were on the prize, in this case the ball. Wonderful tackle. Crucial piece of defending. Under real pressure here. So the whistle then, we're up the halfway stage in this match.
Yeah, I like it. I like the tempo.
Well, underway once more, and it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in the second half. Mokhtar. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. And Bennett has it. What can they do from here? Oh, totally committed, but still dangerous. They've lost it. Bennett. Nice looking pass. Opportunity here. Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper.
Well, they haven't seen too many chances, but the crowd sensing this could be a turning point. They need a goal here.
Breaking at pace. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? It's got to be! And the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. A concession of a corner here. Oh, and off the bar! Bennett. Careless in possession. Kaya on the offensive. Chance to cross. Well, we're into the final half hour. On to Martins. Dyakov. It did look on for them, but not to be. In possession, Hansen. It's with Duarte. And defensive play to be applauded. And this might not be the ideal situation for them. Chance maybe to use their counter-attacking ability to good effect. And an example of a counter-attack that went nowhere. Mokhtar. Possession one. Foul there, free kick awarded. 20 minutes remaining. Jew. Fluency of movement. And there's the feed into the box. Well, we had a decent reading of that ball in. Well, the timing was perfect. Ball one. Mokhtar. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? Decent looking pass. Clears it away. Doing well to win it back. What can they do from here? And back now with Xu. Ball's gone. Isaksson. Really good challenge. Good use of advantage there. Well, his direction was just a little bit off. And it took a little nick before it went over the touchline. So a throw in here. Back now with Xu. Cross could be useful, but it's actually ended up being easy meat for the keeper. Mokhtar. He'll take it away. He won the ball. Xu. Chance rifled against the post, but back in play.
Well, had that gone in, we might have had an interesting finish in this game, but they just haven't quite been good enough.
And continues his run, and a decent delivery. Really fine piece of defending play to break us up. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. And that is the end of the game. It goes into the history books as a home defeat.
Well, Derek, they were certainly off the pace today,